Police in Livingston County are looking for drivers behind two recent hit-and-run accidents. The first happened Wednesday night around 10 p.m. on U.S. 23 in Heartland Township. A motorcyclist lost control and was killed after being run over by several vehicles. Authorities think the first car that hit him was a gray or light blue older model Grand Marquis based on evidence at the scene. That car is missing its grill. The second one happened Thursday morning around 1 on Patterson Lake Road in Pinckney. A man was hit by a yellow Ford F-150 while walking home from the dam site end. He was flown to U of M Hospital. Now that truck would also have a lot of damage to its front end. Call the Livingston County Sheriff's Office if you have information on either accident.